many years ago, way back in the mists of time. Social networking used to mean you had to go outside. Could you fill us up without being photographed? I'm sure that all of our great grannies would think FaceTime was witchcraft. Now Tumblr's banned all the porn. Will someone please explain what it is for? Twitter's given everyone more letters, so please tell me why it isn't getting better. I don't give a fuck about your Facebook. Don't give a damn about Instagram. Don't give a shit about Snapchat. I ain't got that. I know the tip of this one is on the back chat. Facebook's where you find out that the people that you want to like are racist. Snapchat does not racist. Oh, Grindr is a gay man finder. For damn bits of teenagers and porn arts for fucking strangers. Oh, 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 oh. Facebook, that that's your real name. I appreciate that's a little bit rich coming from someone who's called Pixie 6. Pornhub teachers buffering. That's posing for a moment while you're putting it in. Human eyes buckets in the garden. Might be from the age you can't recall the clarity. Maybe that was dumb. Friends reunited and so many marriages they had to shut it down. The Reddit seems to be where all of the nerds go now that friend feeds not around. But I don't give a fuck about your Facebook. Don't give a damn about Instagram. Don't give a shit about Snapchat. I ain't got that. I heard the Tinder is the name is up a back chat. Oh, Facebook's where you find out that the people that you want to like are racist. They know everything you do.